channel. So today I'm going to do the what's in the box challenge. So basically, the what's in the box challenge is you have to put something inside the box and I have to guess it. And my sisters prepared 5 different objects, random objects, to put inside the box. But the rules of the game, I can't look, I just can just feel from the hole. So, yeah, let's begin! Item number 1. Don't look. I'm scared. Is it moving? Wait, where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Go, go, go.
Item number 2.
I'm scared.
Oh my gosh, what is that? What is that? What is that? It's not. Is it moving? Is it a flower? Is it a flower? Yeah?
Check.
What is that? Okay. Item number.
Okay, this is a towel. Is that a vegetable?
It's a vegetable.
Radish?
What is that?
Radish! It's radish! Okay.
Item number 4, right? 4?
Yep. For the last one, I don't know what this is, and I'm scared. So, last item. I can't.
Just go around. It's okay. It's okay. Bro,
no!
Just put it.
It's a chicken! It's a chicken! It's a chicken! I guess a chicken! Yes, it's a chicken! It's a chicken! This is Hey Hey and this is Ho Ho. I don't want to touch them, so yeah, these are our chickens. So bye! I'm not gonna touch them. Bye.
I don't want to. I'm really not going to.
One, I didn't really want to touch it because it was a chicken and you, because it wasn't moving the box and I really felt so scared when I did it. The first one I thought it was already scary, so hope you liked it, and if please subscribe, and if you want me to do more challenges, just leave it in the comment section down below. Bye!